was concluded that 58% of the sales meetings that were actually accepted were not considered valuable to buyers, so no wonder why some of them hesitate to set up a meeting.
Become the business leader your business needs you to be. Become a B2B beast.
What influences a sales decision? So in a survey of nearly 500 business buyers, it was concluded that 58% of the sales meetings that were actually accepted were not considered valuable to buyers. So no wonder why some of them hesitate to set up a meeting. This means the majority of meetings that they do actually accept are considered a waste of time. And if they don't see value in their presentation, of course they're not going to buy from you. And this typically happens because people focus on their own pitch or their own product. Even if you're coming from a product benefits perspective, if you don't actually know the benefits of that particular buyer, then you're wasting their time. You don't know what their needs are yet. You're just taking a stab in the dark. So of the following five factors, these were rated influential between 92 and 96% of the time with successful sales there. So if you don't have all five of these in there, you're shooting yourself in the foot, and you should redo what your sales meeting looks like to hit all of these major points. So number one is focusing on the value delivered to the buyer. Number two is collaboration with the buyer. Number three, educating the buyer with new ideas and perspectives. Number four, providing valuable insight related to the buyer's industry or market. And number five, deepening the understanding of the buyer's needs. And it should be noted also for C-level, C-suite decision makers, talking about or having them understand the return on investment was highly valuable as well. So rearrange your next sales meeting, make sure you're hitting all those points, and you'll have a way better chance of success.
Become a B2B beast.